group here with me, ladies and gentlemen. This is Mr. John Arbo and Mr. Dave Shoup. Welcome to the show, boys. Let's pretend we're in the bathroom, okay? Now, all the groups had really cool names, like the Satins, the Velveteens, the Contours, the Condoms. You know, names like that. Our group was called the Dill Q's. The Dill Q's, isn't that a cool name, the Dill Q's? Actually, it's the name of the street I lived on in Brooklyn. Euclid Avenue, spelled backwards. I got this thing for spelling things backwards. Like, for instance, do you know what Tony spelled backwards is? Why not? Y-N-O-T, you believe? I'm like a dyslexic prophet, I'm telling you. Anyway, this is what our group sounded like when the bathrooms weren't occupied. Ram-a-lam-a-lam-a-lam-a-ding-dong, ram-a-lam-a-lam-a-lam-a-ding, ram-a-lam-a-lam-a-lam-a-ding-dong, ram-a-lam-a-lam-a-lam-a-ding. Bow your heads, because this is the national anthem of doo-wop songs.